Liberty Bruno, a recent graduate of PSJA's College Career and Technology Academy, CCTA, never dreamed she'd travel to New York one day. Once a struggling youth, the poised young woman was chosen to represent PSJA ISD nationally as part of the annual program American Graduate Day. The multi-platform event showcased America's most promising solutions to the dropout crisis and was broadcast on PBS stations and on the event's website.
I talked about my life and how I was before, how, you know, I was struggling with drugs and everything, and how when I got here, it was just immediately different. What would have taken me 3 months to do over there, I finished in a month here. And it was just because of the people that helped me and pushed me and everything, and how what motivated me, which was my dad mostly, and of course my own future.
Upon transferring to CCTA, Liberty went from headed down the wrong path to being on the fast track to success. She earned good grades, received several certificates, and even became the school's first accelerated reading millionaire.
I was just so proud of her when she did, because usually it takes one person to do it. And when one person does it, the other students believe that they can do it too.
I think it was just, like I said, the support structure. Like, they were really there for me. They never let me give up, never. You know, they always pushed me. They always, you know, like, they opened my eyes. You know, they let me know that doing what I was doing before wasn't gonna get me really anywhere.
Liberty wrote about her life-changing experience at CCTA in an essay and was selected to appear and share her story on the American Graduate Day program.
It feels wonderful, you know.
Now a student at South Texas College, Liberty plans to major in physical therapy. In addition to the support she found at CCTA, there was someone else who never gave up on her father.
And I'm a very happy father. Very happy. I think it's way up there. She's doing real good. At one time, they told me she wasn't going to pass and this and that, and it kind of brought me down. But people said that. God didn't say that. God said she's going to go up there. She did.
Well, I'm real proud of myself, and I'm especially because of my dad. You know, my dad is one of the main people in my life that has always been my motivation and everything. So just to see him be proud of me really gives a good feeling, you know.
With a smile on his face, Mr. Bruno tells a story of how his daughter got her unique name.
I thought of a name when we were driving to McAllen Medical Center, and I said, what if I call her Freedom? She wants freedom. But if I call her Freedom Bruno, it ain't gonna sound right. So Liberty Bruno, that's how she got her name.
Liberty's advice for students that are struggling in school is to explore the options offered at PSJA ISD.
Well, I just want to say not to give up. Nothing is impossible. And it's really going to help you. I mean, I never thought I would make it to New York. I never thought I would get all these great opportunities. And I mean, look at me now.
Well, I just want to give my daughter for being who she is. I'm a happy father.
Having overcome several obstacles, CCTA graduate Liberty Bruno is an inspiring model of determination. Log on to americangraduate.org to view her entire interview for the program.